And that one is gone on a two-strike count with two away in the inning. A two-run blast to straightaway right field, his second of the game, as the Dodgers have increased their lead, now 4-0.
Wow, another long ball in the early going of this one. The second one he's allowed in just 2 2/3 innings. Might want to warm up those showers. He might be hitting that way real soon if he can't keep the ball in the park.